So this is Team Ninja's new game that I'm so surprised they did this shit. Oh, you can customize right off the bat? I don't feel like customizing. I don't give a fuck. Earth phase, wood phase, metal phase, water phase. I'll go with water. Excels in stealth, excels in attack, defense, support and recovery, debuffing. I guess we'll go fire. Nah, man, I don't feel like it. I just feel like playing the game right now. Oh, shit. Bronze dual swords? Oh, shit. Bronze dual swords. Attack? Equip two types of melee weapons. Oh. There's a ranged weapon as well I don't have. Lock on, switch targets. I wonder what that bar does. There's a couple of bars down below. Oh yeah, the jump. Maybe I shouldn't have done the tutorial. Martial arts. Oh shit, bruh. Interesting. Deflect right before receiving, dodge quickly. And then you can guard. Fuck. Hit me. Hit me again. Too early. Again. Oh, and then he's about deflect counterattack. Oh. Oh, that's cool. You can... Oh, I see. I see. Okay. Okay. Deflect against enemy critical blows. I moved. My timing is not there. I moved. Got it? The parry window, fatal strike. Oh, that's sick. The parry window is shorter than Sekiro. Damn. Okay. Check item. Oh. We got a crossbow. Bamboo bow. Oh, two types of ranged weapons. Wizardry spells. There's so many spells. Is that like your mana down below? It's not like mana, but like you over summon divine beast. Oh, Oh, okay. Got a little minion. Divine Beast Resonation. You up and your allies. With divine, when Divine Beast gauge is full. Hold on, what now? How the fuck did I? I have no idea. This game's definitely got a lot going on. You did it, the weapon was on fire. Guigugo Valley. I don't got shit right now. I already forgot half of the tutorial. So they have a little bar. So yeah, I think what's stopping me from spamming that, how do I drink? It never told me how to heal. I think it's if that bar, that's like, it's like a mana bar that goes up, I think. These are like the bonfires. You attack so fast. Oh, I see. This was how Neo did it. This guy's still alive. Wizardry spells, yes. Oh, that's kind of sick. No! Oh, that's how you heal. And that's how you die. I see. I don't think he's a boss. I think that guy was the mini boss. So if that bar goes high up, you can fuck them up. That's kind of like their break bar. It's weird, it goes red sometimes and then it's orange. Okay, that guy literally fucked me up. Oh my god, I'm alive! Holy shit, I thought I died. This is literally from Neo Devs chat. I don't know what you guys are on about. Holy shit, I caught him. I can't believe I just fucking caught him there. So you can get loot that's, I'm assuming the purple's better. Accessories, no accessories. Oh, I can, oh, never mind. Oh, it's this, that's if you spam, you get stam broken. That's what that is. Ooh, nice. Cavalry Greaves. Okay, so how does leveling up work? If I rest here, level up battle prep. Okay, so you can set your Divine Beast and then set your Wizardry spells. Bursting Fireball. I'll just stick with what I have here. Online lobby. This game, the UI kind of sucks. I'm not really impressed with the UI. Okay, so you skill up. So how do I invest points? I mean, I am fire, so you level up your element that you went into initially. So obviously I have more points in fire. This looks like a chest I can loot. I see how it's different from Neo. And I see some of the elements that are like Neo as well. Wow. Holy shit. How much does blocking help? Oh, okay, okay. Dude, that's such a difficult move to dodge. This guy's another commander type. What the fuck? He just shot me in the back with an arrow. No! Surprised I'm alive. Oh, someone died there who was playing. I swear some dude with a bow. Oh, this bitch. Fuck this guy. Piece of shit. I will get you next time. Oh yeah, there's a quest over there. What the fuck? Your honor rank is low? Might be where I die. This ain't looking good, man. Unless this guy had some shit up here. I doubt it. I'm so dead. Oh, shit. Really? Okay. I don't know what that five means. Whoa, long! Five more lives before you get kicked out of the demo? No. This fucking guy. Holy shit. Archer's still alive over there. Nice sensitivity. Wait, I'm out? I have no more arrows? That's exactly what I meant to do. Bronze sword plus one. Let's try it. I had some blue gear as well. This is a three. I'm just putting shit on. All right, let's see how this is. Nice. Holy shit, brah. I am trying to dodge. Oh my god, that morale break. Jesus. Oh my fucking god. I was trying to parry, man. My timing was off. I wonder how you get more arrows. I got some arrows. That seems very powerful. I just drink two of those? Oh, did I literally just circle around? Nice. So I wonder, there's this over here. Oh, is this just saying, oh, it just marks the shrine to go back to. Does this mark the direction of the boss? Warlock mask. The hardest part about the, you just don't know, like, what specifically the timing of the dodge move. That's the tough part. Yeah, it's not the red. You have to wait till it connects. Like, that guy's move, I don't know how long it was gonna take. What is this? Marking flag. Is it this way? Up here? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Who the fuck are these guys? They were sleeping. Wow, that does no damage. Uh-oh. This must be the right way. Iron Sword 2. Hadao? with an iron sword. That's all right. This looks like more of a scimitar. What the fuck is that? Uh-oh. Hey, yeah, we need arrows for this beast. That is a big cat. Oh, that did no damage. Oh, he's mad. Holy shit. I should have used the divine beast. Those guys aren't gonna run up here. Mix combos with R1 circle. I agree. That was new. Oh, look like I stopped him. Shit. Hey, yeah, I think the broadsword's better. Wasn't the broadsword a plus two? Oh, they're all twos. I like the two-handed nature of this weapon, though. At least I can get to this guy kind of fast. I'm not sure what the morale does. I still don't understand. The more I kill, my morale goes up. I see that. But what does it give me? And this is, like, I don't know, I have nothing right now. Ah, I was holding block. Dude, I can't use Divine Beast. I'm fucking trying. I hit my R2 to look at it and it doesn't display it. See, the others display. How the fuck? I don't understand this fucking shit bar. I'm not even spamming moves. It's like anything I do makes it go up. So how do I make it go down fast? Is that just like an exhaust bar? You just have to go defensive or something? Seems like it resets when you kill somebody. Or it goes down at least. Oh my fucking god. Parries make it fill up. I don't know why it doesn't fill up to the right. You have to parry to make it go right. If you miss your parry, you get fucked. Oh, I see. No, basic attacks make it go left. What if you is maxing out left bad? I'm assuming it is. It means it wants you to mix up. No, I don't know. I think it's both exhausts. I can max out my blue, it's the same as maxing out the left. It's the same shit, I think. Ow. Oh my god, dude. Blue bar is a damage trigger with a heavy attack. Oh, is it now? Oh wait, you know what? I see it.
Yeah.
Every time he kills you, he levels up. I got my Phoenix now. You gotta do light attacks to make the orange bar go down faster. Lieutenant Helmet? That was weird. That just made it like 50 times easier. $5,000. Fuck you, bitch. I wonder if the boss is over here. Wow. Almost killed him. Hey, yeah, Dragoon, what up, dude? This game's definitely... I think I like Neo better. But this game's combat is definitely, like, it's not bad. As I feel like it still takes a bit to get used to. I'm not there yet. I feel like there's a lot of systems going on here. Oh, is this the guy that was throwing shit at me? What the fuck? Yeah. Yeah, the parry window is like very difficult. Okay, those are like little mini heal areas. And then my fortitude goes up. And I just like skip that guy. I think you just go around. Someone died here. Fuck! Avenge to Miata Marcello. I should probably go back and fight. I didn't think this would keep going this way. And there's a ladder. I kind of want to go fight that thing. Oh, I missed this chest. Giant wrestler pauldrons. Nice. Did I unequip or is this actually what the gear looks like? Okay, so you can't block that. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Oh, there's a path to my left. I don't have my guy here.